People often ask me, what is jiu-jitsu? I think the best way to explain is to tell them what jiu-jitsu is not. Jiu-jitsu is not violent, it's not brutal, it's not about strength, it's not about punching, it's not about kicking, it's not about hurting anyone, although you could, if, for sure, if you put in that situation. It's a complete intellectual system of self-defense, originated from the ancient samurais, that allows the weak to defend against the strong. Jiu-jitsu, the gentle art, is a philosophy, a lifestyle of problem-solving skills, allowing you to solve any problem you face in a fight or in life in general. It teaches you how to fight, when to fight, and when to surrender. Jiu-jitsu is not something I do, it's who I am.